afraid this car is going to flip up and hit our rotors.
Jeez, y'all suck.
Shit, look at the explosions right now.
I got one of them.
I guess we don't need a car now, huh? We'll go ahead and land it, drop it.
No, you can drop it right over the other one, because they should have two.
Oh, there goes the other one.
No, I'm still firing grenades.
I don't want to get too close to this.
Hey, is that somebody wrecked? Dead body or something laying down there?
There's a guy at the building below us to the left. Left gunner on the ground. First building.
Where?
Left. Oh, that might be Greg.
That's one of our guys.
Where are you guys getting shot from?
Sounds like right behind us. Right side, maybe?
He's in the little hill directly behind us.
I see him on top of the building behind it. The southwest. On the roof.
He's in the little, see the little rocky part? Yeah, right where those grenades are exploding. Left gunner.
Oh, actually,
where are
they? Cool.
Where at?
The little rocky part left of us. Directly 90 degrees left. Right where Greg is shooting shit. That's where the shots are coming from. He's probably in that little house.
You got one on the roof of the building behind you.
I'm just gonna drop. I wanna put this car down. I'm gonna put the car on the roof.
Put
on
the car down. Yeah, but ain't he dead?
Nope.
Down on the roof? He looked dead.
Oh, there goes our fucking... There goes our sling load's dead.
Totally missed it.
I know, it flipped up and hit our...
Yeah, that's fine.
Our tail is orange. I got to land.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah. I'm gonna drop you guys off, okay?
Okay.
There's a building southwest of the hospital that you can get on the ceiling of, on the roof.
The office building?
Up there. Yes.
Dude, what is that burning?
I shot the car.
Did it kill him?